Hello everybody, Minuchandra Mandalo wishes you all happy Independence Day. On this happiest occasion, I would like to present a quiz on important facts about independence struggle of India. Independence Day special quiz. The Indian Independence Act was approved on 18 July 1947. Janagana Mana was adopted by the Constituent Assembly of India as their national anthem on 24 January 1950. The first variant of our current national flag was designed by Pingali Venkaya. The song Bharat Bhagya Vidhata was renamed as Janagana Mana. The song Bharat Bhagya Vidhata, composed in 1911. The Indian National Congress was formed in 1885. What is our national song? Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram was adopted as the national song on 24th January 1950. The Redcliffe Line was officially published on 18th August 1947. The first 10 lines of Bharat Bhagya Vidhata was adopted as the national anthem of Bangladesh. The current flag with saffron, white and green stripes with the 24 spoke Ashoka Chakra was officially adopted on 1947. Over how many princely states become a part of Indian Union after independence? 560. What was the value of Indian rupee equal to American dollar by the time of independence? 1 rupee is equal to $1. By law, the only material to be used for making Indian national flag is khadi. India gets its name from the river. Indus. The first Indian war of independence was held in 1857. The Salt March, also known as the Dandi March, Salt Satyagraha, Dandi Satyagraha, all the three. The 24-day march lasted from 12 March 1930 to 6 April 1930. Das was responsible for the massacre at Amritsar in April 1999. Regland Edward Harry Dyer. The Azad Hind Fauj was first formed on 17 February 1942 by Captain General Mohan Singh. The second Azad Hind Fauj, Indian National Army, was formed by Subhash Chandra Bose. The Non-Cooperation Movement was launched on 5th September 1920 under the leadership of Mahatma Gandhi. A lot of thanks for watching with more patience. Please subscribe, share and comment. Thank you very much.